for freedom of Oscar Lopez was due to the United Front and solidarity and organizing from the bottom up in the diaspora and in the island nation of Puerto Rico. It was a movement that included, you know, the trade unions, community organizations, intellectuals, activists of all kinds. But we have to talk about the bigger picture right here. As long as capitalism exists, as long as the system of imperialism and international division of labor exists, there will always be political prisoners. There will always be people in hunger, in despair. So the answer to the solution of this question is, if we, the working class and the oppressed, organize in an organization that champions the demands and the needs of the oppressed, a workers' party that sweeps this system of exploitation called capitalism, not only here, but around the world itself. So, comrades, we have to keep on fighting for Mumia, for Leonard Peltier, for every single political prisoner right here in the belly of the beast. This imperialist power trains, supports every backward, oppressive, colonial and neocolonial country government in the whole planet. And right here, in the belly of the beast, this country is a prison of nationalities and workers. The United States leads the whole world in people incarcerated per capita in the world. That's right here in the belly of the beast. And I want to say something that we should all think about it. One of the problems that working class people, the oppressed, confronted this country is the faith in the racist, capitalist, democratic party. The labor movement is tied, unfortunately, to the Democrats. And under democratic administration, they have waged war against the Vietnamese people, the Dominican people, all over the world. And we have to break with the Democrats. Under the Democratic Party regime of the hypocrite Bill Clinton, he signed into law the Immigration Reform Act of 1996. And brothers and sisters, with that law, is the law that they have deported immigrants from this country. So, you know, you had a Democratic Party president, Barack Obama, that was the deportation in chief. He deported more immigrants than any president in American history. So we gotta break up with the Democrats and build a workers' party. I wanna say, and I wanna end up with this chant I want you to repeat. Asian, Latino, black and white, workers of the world unite. Asian, Latino, black and white, workers of the world unite. Thank you. Thank you, Ricardo, again. That's a people's victory, y'all. It's a people's victory.